The city of Xenia wants to keep our city clean. So you've received two new Rumpke cards. Now what? The brown one with the regular Rumpke logo is 96 gallons. It will hold as much as 3 standard trash cans. All your trash must be placed completely inside of it on your collection day. Keep in mind, Xenia residents can dispose of up to 3 large bulk items each month at no additional charge. The Xenia Bulk Item Collection Day is the second full week of each month. This is the designated day to discard large items including couches, chairs, mattresses, appliances, and other large residential waste. Please note upholstered items should be wrapped in plastic for collection. If your trash will not fit inside the 96-gallon cart and the one-time-per-month bulk collection is not enough, you have a couple of options. First, if this is a one-time event, then you may purchase trash bags from the City of Xenia. The bags are only $4 each. If you consistently have an excess amount of trash, then you will need to lease another trash cart. The cost is $4 per month. To lease a second cart, contact Rumpke at 1-800-223-3960 or at northwest.market@rumpke.com. Now that we've talked a lot of trash, it's time to focus on recycling. Did you know that an average American produces almost 5 pounds of trash daily? Did you know that more than half of it can be recycled? The green cart with the Rumpke Recycling logo on it is for recycling. To make recycling work, it's important to make certain you are recycling the right way. It's easy to determine if an item is recyclable. Simply check the cart lid for pictures and a complete list of acceptable materials. Acceptable items include aluminum and steel cans, paper, glass bottles and jars, plastic bottles and jugs, cartons and cardboard broken down into 4x4 feet pieces. To recycle right, place these items loose inside the cart and simply close the lid. Never put plastic bags in your recycling cart. Plastic bags mixed with other recyclables cannot be recycled and cause damage to recycling equipment. Avoid putting plastic toys, chemicals, bedding, videotapes, window glass, scrap metal, and other non-recyclables in your cart. Again, all your recycling must be completely inside your recycling cart for collection. If you need more room for your recycling, no worries, additional recycling carts are free. Contact Rumpke and request a second recycling cart at no charge. So carts are filled, and here we are the night before trash and recycling collection. Listen up. Proper placement of your trash and recycling carts has never been more important. Rumpke is utilizing new automated trucks to collect your trash and your recycling. These trucks are not only more efficient, but they are quieter and produce far less emissions. The new Rumpke trucks are powered by compressed natural gas, which is a cleaner, more environmentally friendly fuel source. They use an automated arm to grab your carts and toss the materials into a small dumpster attached to the front of each truck. When the dumpster is full, it will be lifted and materials will be released into the top of the truck. This is where you come in. It's very important that you follow these steps when placing your trash and recycling carts at the curb. Place all trash completely inside the trash cart. Place all recycling loose, meaning no plastic bags, completely inside the recycling cart. Anything left outside the carts will not be collected. When placing carts at the curb, face them toward the street, meaning cart wheels should face away from the street. Place your trash and recycling carts at least 4 feet apart. Position carts within 2 feet from the curb. Do not place cards near parked cars, mailboxes, etc. Make certain the cart is at least 4 feet away from any other object. If you live on a one-way street or on a street with parked cars, do not place carts near parked cars or mailboxes. Make certain the cart is at least 4 feet away from other objects. So there you have it. It's simple. Kids and adults can do it, and you can too. It's Xenia's new waste and recycling program. For more information, visit our website at explorexenia.com. And thank you for partnering with the City of Xenia to help keep our community clean and green. Together, we're going to have less trash and recycle more, ensuring a more beautiful Xenia to live in today and tomorrow.